Darren firing it up now with a chop and another one to Titus O'Neil. And Titus going to power his way through Darren Young.
These are two guys who know each other very well. Traveled.
Oh, man.
Lots of miles together, training together the last 6 years.
Yeah, but this is about climbing the ladder here in WWE. Megan Stephanie McMahon and Mick Foley proud that they drafted them.
Uh-oh.
On the brain extension. Trap, and there's a backbreaker. Flat out power, Corey.
It's freaky. Titus O'Neil is insanely strong, just ragdolling Darren Young across the ring.
And Titus, a big splash in the corner. And Darren Young being manhandled by Titus right now, hooks the leg, and Darren fights at it too.
Oh,
look at Darren Young trying to look for the sunset flip. Wasn't able to get the big man Titus over.
Titus just too powerful.
And Darren, though, kick to the face, stunning Titus momentarily. Oh, looking for the gut check, perhaps. And Titus able to fight out of it.
Yeah, they know each other so well.
Like Titus is going for the clash of the Titus. And now Titus rolling up Darren Young. Titus has got the tights and picks up the win.
Here is your winner, Titus O'Neil.
Sometimes you don't need a life coach to just do what's smart. Sometimes you're worried about your paycheck. You're going to, you know, take a low road once in a while. There's nothing wrong with that.
We live our whole lives to live our, and live by the principles, and we never break them.
By the principles, they never won nobody nothing.
Yeah, they do too.
I tell you what,
you lose.
You better calm down, or I'll knock your old ass out.
Don't you ever talk to my coach like that. Don't you ever talk to my coach like that, ever. You know.